Some applications need to know when they are in a particular location in order to function properly. Many apps and services require location from your device to provide a map to your destination or to display a list of shops and restaurants in your area. This is what Windows 11 location services do. It informs programs and services of your current or previous location so you can get more relevant information. Precise location means better weather reporting, more relevant local news, and overall greater functionality for apps and windows. The downside is that by turning on location services, you are being tracked, which might be a privacy issue for you. This video will show you how to enable, disable, and configure location services in Windows 11. Before we begin, please like the video and subscribe to the channel for more tech videos. Enabling and disabling location services for Windows 11. In order to enable location services in Windows 11, first, click or tap the Start button on your desktop and then on the Settings app. In the Settings window, select Privacy and Security in the left pane. If the left pane isn't visible, click or tap on the hamburger button, Open Navigation, in the upper left corner of the window. Next, scroll down in the right pane until you reach Location and click it. This displays the Location Settings page. To enable or disable location services, click or tap the switch next to it. This toggles precise location for Windows 11. Enabling location services for applications. The location services switch toggles precise positioning for the operating system. The Let Apps Access Your Location switch, on the other hand, toggles location for individual apps like weather, maps, mail and calendar, etc. If you want to enable app access to your location, make sure the switch is set to on. You can then turn the switch next to each app in the list to select which apps have access to your location. If you don't see the application, click or tap the arrow next to the Allow Application Access to Your Location switch. This level of detail is perfect if you are concerned about privacy. You can see a list of Windows 11 programs that have requested the use of your current location and have requested that you enable or disable access to any of them. Setting up the default location in Windows 11. Another useful option in the Location Settings window is Default Location. It lets you choose the fallback location if more precise positioning isn't available, or if you disable the location services. In order to set the default location for your Windows 11 PC, scroll down in the Location Settings window until you see the Default Location section, and then click or tap on Set Default. This starts the Maps application. In the prompt, click or tap on Set Default Location. You can now either enter the address in the input field or select a location on the map by clicking on Choose Location. You can choose any location on the globe. Press Enter on your keyboard afterwards. After you choose the default location, you can close Maps. When you're done, close the Maps app. Note, when Location Services is on and your device can be located, the default location is ignored. Clearing location history on Windows 11. Another useful feature that Windows 11 offers to privacy-conscious people is the ability to clear your location history. When location services are turned on, your Windows 11 computer saves location defaults for a limited amount of time. You can delete the history of the location setting page. Scroll down until you reach your location history. Click or tap the Delete button on the right to delete your location history. If the operation is successful, a checkmark will appear next to the button. This is how you set up a location in Windows 11. We hope this was useful to you, and please, at the end of this video, like the video and subscribe.